Is anyone good enough to encroach on Golden State? The Warriors remain the ultimate bummer of a comparison because honestly, who's going to beat them four times in seven games? Probably nobody.
I'm not worried about Cleveland even a little bit.
The impossibly brilliant play of LeBron James.
The introduction of Isaiah is changing the dynamics of the team.
Houston's record through 40 games is actually worse than last year, but they feel like more of a threat to me this year than last because of the very obvious addition of Chris Paul.
Kyrie Irving is a bad somebody. This brother is just special.
It's probable that the Cavs are the best team in the East. They have not caught the Celtics today.
All of those guys in OKC have a lot to prove.
You bring together these three big names, I've expected a little more to this point.
It has been a frigid stretch for the Timberwolves franchise that hasn't made the playoffs in 14 years.
Follow my lead and we'll go places, and that's what you're seeing from Jimmy Butler.